we're going up again. We had a delay on something. One end's higher than the other. I don't know if they're planning on that or not. Imagine how many times they put 200 sometimes a year in rain and wind. Today it's supposed to be 100 in Logansport. They're from Oklahoma. Today in Oklahoma City it's going to be 111. The air is pretty level now. They got a lot of things that, I don't know if you call them ropes or not, but they look flat like a fireman's hose. Here it's gone. Funny up in the air like that. Looks like Noah's Ark. I just wonder if that's the whole circus tent. It must be. They got a lot of cables going. Then down here on the ground, they got a lot of places I think they're going to put their edge of the tent. Here comes a big semi coming in. I think all the seatings are in semis. Okay, they've stopped it. The guys are down here working on securing something. I'd say there's about a crew of 20. Now they're all coming out of the cables. These ones are flat looking, look like a fireman's hose. They got things they're securing the ends on. There's a guy right now doing it.